Mackenzie, can we go chat outside?
Mm-hmm. I didn't see that one coming.
I can't say I did either.
I thought it was going to be me.
No offense, Amy. I thought it was
going to be me. It still could be me. I don't know what's going on. No. I really thought it was me.
Maybe Mackenzie just played it a little too hard, too fast, and Doug doesn't like that.
I just wanted to pull you aside.
I don't know if you, like, caught my vibe over dinner. I was probably the most nervous I've been since I've been here.
Yeah, like, I feel like we got such a friendly thing going
on.
We do.
And
it works so well. Yeah. And, like, you know, we got that check mark.
He's saying all these wonderful things, but at the same time, I'm waiting for the other shoe to drop.
From the first time I met you, I was like, holy cow. Like, I felt an instant connection. The other day, like, after the tractor ride, and you gave me a little kiss. Mm-hmm. You don't even know. Like, I just had a smile from ear to ear. Like, I was just so happy. And I was like, oh, man, like, I want to do that again, you know?
That was really reassuring to hear, because I think I need that.
Hopefully, someday soon, we can go on a date. And
I hope so. Maybe we can pick up that kiss.
Like, right now, or?
Okay.
Yeah, it feels good.
Good.
She was really on edge today. I picked up on that. She was like, I think that he just wants to be friends.
I don't know.
I don't know either.
He seems to have a great time with all of us, so.
I think I kissed the heck out of Doug.
Should we head back in?
We should probably, okay.
I've had these feelings for a while, and I finally got to act on them, which was really nice. I'm in deep trouble, man.